My name is CJ Hill, and I have the privilege of co-teaching a language arts and world study class with Christina Lotz. She's the kind of teacher who has extra snacks. She's the kind of teacher whose door is always open. She's the kind of teacher who's willing to go the extra mile for her students. One of the things that I think makes Christina so special is that she's able to take her students out of their world. She's able to give them experiences that they wouldn't have in a regular classroom. She uses technology and her expertise to take kids digitally all around the world. Her World Studies class is not a textbook, it's not a curriculum, but it's a chance for kids to understand the world around them and their place in it. And for a teacher to be able to share that with a young person at this time in their life is incredible.
Okay, so something I enjoy about Miss Lotz is that she's not just like a teacher. Like, she'll ask me how my day's going and see if I'm okay, and because she kind of cracks jokes sometimes. And the way she teaches, I really enjoy how she teaches.
I think that Christina is special because she opens up her heart to these students every single day and goes above and beyond to give them not only what they need academically in the classroom, but she sees what they need in their lives as a whole. It's an honor to be her colleague, and it's a privilege to see her work every day with some amazing young students. She's an inspiration to me, and she's a lifesaver of an educator. I'm proud to work with her and know her, and it's been a privilege to help nominate her for this award.